picks it up and steps forward and rolls left and finally gets hit and carried back at the 36-yard line by DeMarcus Ware.
One moment, guys.
Black Friday.
Ah, okay. What can you do, guys? Injuries will be part of the damn. Oh, well, at least we can send a veteran. But now there's more injury news. Whatever. Yeah, for sure. Well, as long as Dak Prescott is good, guys, and throughout the season, I just hope he doesn't get injured, because I know the Dak haters want to pray to their football gods about, let Dak Prescott get injured, because I don't want Romo to be overshadowed. Yeah, right. But whatever. Have a good one, guys.